Oh, yeah.
Yo, what is up, guys? So we're out here in the mountains up by Lake Helena, well, a little bit past Lake Helena, past the causeways. I actually, before we started vlogging, I sent it up this big mound right here. It's not as big as I thought it was at first, but I mean, it's still pretty decent size. We got out, made sure the truck is okay. We're gonna go up this mountain now and see what's up there and see if we can make it far.
That was badass.
We're driving around up this mountain because we want to see if it's a good spot to go four-wheeling right now. I don't know what part of this is private property and what part's public. Last time we came up, we were actually up on top of this big old mountain up here behind me. You can see up this entire, like you can see this entire bowl of the mountains, and then you can also see back down into the valley where we live. So it was pretty cool. But so we're looking for a spot to go four-wheeling because right now it's kind of getting to that point where we can actually go out and not get stuck. So that's what we're looking for right now. Hopefully we find a good spot because I want to go four-wheeling really soon. I think that I'm probably actually going to be buying a four-wheeler here pretty soon. I don't know if I'm about to buy a Sportsman or a Player's Ace yet, but I'm going to be getting one of those. I'm going to see if I can get a four-wheeler or a Player's Ace. I don't know which one I should get. Tell me which one I should get, please, because I cannot make my mind up for the life of me. But anyways, we're going to keep driving around and seeing if we can find some other cool places. Yo, what's up, guys? So it's a new day. We decided to come back up to the same spot, but we actually took the road that we took the first time. We took it a little bit further, and we actually found another turnoff that we wanted to go to, and we ended up coming to Black Sandy. I'll give you guys a little peek here. So as you guys can see, it's covered in ice, so we could walk right out on it. There's actually a bunch of four-wheeler tracks out here. I think one of the videos I'm going to try and do this year, if there's enough time left and if there's enough ice left on the lake out here, is I'm probably actually going to go ice fishing. So if you guys want to see that, let me know in the comment section below. I came out here a few weeks ago with my brother and his buddy, and we didn't come back out from our fishing spot until like 9 o'clock at night. Our tent actually ended up almost flying out of our sled that we used to drag it out there. Like I said, guys, we're looking for good four-wheeling spots right now. We just decided to stop by here and see what was about it. So it's looking, I mean, Tyler's out there right now on the ice. So I guess I'm going to go ahead and head out there and see what's going on. Alright, guys, so we're heading back right now. Tyler saw some wolf tracks. I think they're wolf tracks too because they're pretty big. But we're heading out back now because we didn't really see anything. Oh, holy dude, I think I stepped on a fishing hole.
Fucking hole.
Yeah, I'm definitely leaving. We're definitely getting out of here. Yeah. No more of that. I'm done. Alright, we made it back to shore safely. My foot's soaking wet. I'll let you know when we get to the next spot. We'll see what's going on, and we're gonna continue on. We were like 200 feet upstream or upriver, and look at all this. It's all freaking melted over here. So we stopped at Hauser Dam, and this is freaking cool. Water is gushing out of the dam here. It's making some waves. Everything else is all iced over. I mean, if you look at this, that's quite a bit of ice right there. At some point during the summer, I'm gonna come fishing down here below Hauser Dam. Every time I come fishing here during the summer, I've been able to catch at least one fish. We're still looking around because we don't know everything that's up here. This is like the second or third time I've been this far. Now it looks pretty good. It's a nice warm spring day. So we're just kind of checking it out and seeing what's going on. This place is pretty cool. So right now we're walking down the trail because they didn't allow vehicles down here, but we're walking down here and I look into the water
and there's a big old boat.
I don't know how good you guys could have seen that, but there's a big boat. It looked like a rowboat sitting on the side there. Even still, guys, we're gonna keep walking down and we're gonna see if we can see anything to scout out for this summer so we know where to go.
left the Hauser Dam because we didn't really see a whole much or a whole bunch of other stuff up there that we wanted to look at. So,
hey guys, so we got back from the mountains. We decided to go into Sportsman's Warehouse. I bought a fishing reel, I bought some fishing line, and I bought a tackle box. I'm using my Walmart bag to carry all my stuff around. So, decided to get an upgrade. Guys, please comment, rate, subscribe, like, and share. Hit that subscribe button, please. It shows me that you support me, and I really appreciate it. Also, guys, I will have links to Tyler's channel down in the description, so go check him out. And I'll also have links to all of my social media. So if you want to click on that, please do it and follow me on there as well. I would really appreciate it. But without further ado, guys, thanks for watching. See ya.